Hey there, it's Dr. Frank at B Frank MD, and today we're going to be talking about some facial volumization and lifting. We have a lovely patient here who came in with a very common complaint, which is they want lifting, they want movement of tissue, or everyone's getting old, we're getting old together, but we want to do it non-surgically. So there are a lot of options. They do not replace facelifts. I still send a lot of patients for facelifts, but we obviously want to maximize the simple things. What we're going to feature today, which is thread lifting, PDO thread lifting. And this is a great technique or technology. It's been around for at least a decade. The older threads, they weren't absorbable. So they did pull up a little bit more than modern threads, but they had more complications. The newer ones we're using today, the PDO threads, they're absorbable. And they're barbed. So we're able to latch on to tissue in a minimally invasive way, very much like my fingers would do, and just lift things up. Now, we're not going to get a facelift type result, but we're going to get a nice lift that goes beyond what plain injectables are going to do. So I like combining techniques. A lot of times if I see a new patient, I will first do the injectables, then bring them back a month later, consider thread lifting then. But here we're going to do a little bit of the magic together. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to add a little bit of volumizing filler out here to give her some strength in the jawline. I'm going to strengthen the chin here by building that up a little bit. And then I'm also going to put a little bit of filler under the eyes. So with the filler, we're going to be lifting tissue in this vector, and in this vector. I'm going to take three PDO threads on each side, and I'm basically going to go in this linear vector here, in this direction. That's going to be one thread, and then I'm probably going to put two here and here. I'm going to draw this out better. I just want to show you the direction that we're doing it. So we're going to be getting three little pulls like that. The downtime is going to be minimal. She's going to have certain limitations of excessive facial expression for a day or two. I don't want exercise. But the bruising and the swelling of thread lifts, they're not much. They're like getting a bunch of shots. You don't want to go to a wedding that night, but certainly within 3, 4, or 5 days, they're going to be very presentable. And you're going to see some immediate effects that continue to improve for a few weeks. They last about 12 to 18 months, even though the threads are absorbed naturally into your body in about 4 to 6 months. And then in the future, when I do Botox and fillers, we could add as many threads as we want along the way. We're going to start doing them on the body as well at some point, and that's going to be something for you to watch out for.